air temp is 24 Celsius. 5 minutes. You'll need to get on with this. All right, Dan, nice and neat. Stay out of trouble. Go, go, go. On your right. Still there. Hold your line. Right side's clear. Car left. Still there. Nice start, mate. Well done. Clear left. Right side. Still there. Right side's clear. Car right. Hold your line. Clear right. Car right. Clear right. Left side. Hold your line. You're in the middle. Right side's clear. Car left. Still there. Clear all round. You've got a tiny bit of bodywork damage there. Just ignore it. To Torrance, ahead is now 0.5. The gap to Divertai, behind is now 0.5. P7. Has just done a 139.9. The guy ahead has just done a 140.1. Okay, Dan, keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. The gap to Torrance ahead is now 1.0. Good lap. That's your quickest today. The gap to Divertai behind is now 1.2 seconds. Tires are cold, watch out. On your left. Hold your line. Still there. You're locking your right front going into Duquetteville hairpin. Still there. He's still there. Clear left. 15 minutes remaining. 15 minutes to go. Fastest lap for Barclay, 139.8. Keep it between the white lines and we'll get a penalty. The gap to Torrance ahead is now 1.0. That lap was a 141.6. The gap to Divertai behind is now 0.2. Okay, Dan, the next car is Law. Car left. Clear left. Car left. Still there. Clear left. Yellow flag. Left side. Clear left. Green flag sector one. Car left. He's still there. Clear left. New fastest lap for Barclay, 139.6. The gap to Law in front is now 0.8. The gap to Terram behind is now 0.4. Left side, clear left. Gap to Law in front is now 0.4. The gap to Terram behind is now 0.5. Seventh position. Car right. Clear right. Okay, Dan, that's half distance. You're looking good for fuel. 10 minutes remaining. 10 minutes. Fastest lap for Arclar, 139.5. Gap to Law ahead is now 0.6. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace. The gap to Terra behind is now 0.7. Car left. Clear left. And track temperatures are increasing. Air temperatures now 26. The track temperatures now 26 Celsius. Clear right. Petrovic has retired from the race. Gap to Law ahead is now 0.6. That was a 140.5. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace. On your right, yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Clear right. It looks like Kelly has binned it in turn 7. We're seeing right front locking into turn 7. Kelly has just retired from the race. Sector 2 is clear. Air and track temperatures are increasing. Air temp is now 28. The track temperature is now 28 Celsius. To Law ahead is now 0.9. Sector 2 is 2.2 seconds off the pace. Yellow flag sector 3. P6. The gap to Divertai behind is now 0.8. We think that Arbello has gone off in race course. Arbello is now retired. Green flag sector 3. Car left. Clear left. Car right. Right side's clear. 5 minutes remaining, 5 minutes left. We think that Apero has gone off in turn 16. The gap to Law ahead is now 1.1. The gap to Divertai behind is now 1.2 seconds. Well done, Dan. This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits. The guy ahead has just done a 140.0. The gap to Law in front is now 0.5. We're quickest right now. The gap to Divertai behind is now 1.8 seconds. Car right, clear right. On your right, clear right. On your right, clear right. Car left. He's still there. Still there. Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go. Clear left. Alright, Dan. The next car is Apero. You're locking your right front into Duquetteville hairpin. Incident in sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. It looks like Maynard has binned it in Duquetteville hairpin. Sector 3 is clear. The gap to Apero ahead is now 1.8. You're a tenth off the pace in Sector 1. Sector 2 time is okay. Sector 3 is 0.4 off the pace, P5. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. P5. Okay, it's over. Good drive.